Northeast India has always held its charm over the people of India as one of the least explored regions. The relative geographical isolation has caused the Northeast to be loosely connected with the happenings of the country and the preservation of the native culture of the residents of this part. That is the reason that there is always an air of mystique and intrigue that surrounds the states that are part of the Northeast. So here are some of the top unexplored places in the Northeast India for your next dream vacation. Warsaw Trek in Sikkim is the perfect place for tourists who want to add some thrill to their trip. You can take a short to a medium distance trek as it reaches up to an altitude of 3,300 meters. The trail is one of a kind as you will be able to find a wide variety of flora and fauna. The red and yellow rhododendron trees dress up this place in a surreal shade, and you can also book camps to stay under the starry sky during the 3-day long trek. Jatinga is a small town in the northeastern state of Assam. This town is famous for a strange phenomenon that takes place here during the monsoon. Termed as a Jatinga bird suicide, the birds in this area become disoriented between 6:30 p.m. to 9 p.m. on dark moonless nights and plunge towards the lights and torches of the town. The phenomenon affects all 44 species of birds found there, and the villagers used to capture and kill these birds. However, this practice has stopped to a larger extent after the education campaigns have been introduced here. The Krempuri Caves in Meghalaya are the longest sandstone caves in India. Discovered as recently in 2016, the caves stretch for 24,583 meters underground. If you ever dreamed of going on a spelunking expedition, this place has everything you need. The Cave of Krempuri is also a treat for explorers searching for ancient fossils. The spirit of Buddhism can be seen in the Tawang Monastery, which is the largest monastery in India and the second largest in the world. You can experience the lives of monks from up close as you can see them go about their everyday lives. The city is named after the Tawang River, which passes nearby. Tawang also has Gorichan Peak as well as the Jaswant Ghar, that is a war memorial dedicated to the hero of Indochina War, Jaswant Singh. The Mollilong village is considered as the cleanest village in India, and you can visit it to get inspired and take a step towards cleanliness. Plastic is banned in the entire village and bamboo dustbins can be found everywhere. Smoking is also prohibited in the entire village. The people here go on cleaning drives to clean the streets and common areas and take pride in their clean surroundings. The Subansiri River in Arunachal Pradesh is the largest tributary to the majestic Brahmaputra River. The river is a great place for whitewater rafting with fast rapids and is preferred by adventure enthusiasts. The living root bridges are a perfect combination of human endeavors and a natural phenomenon happening in tandem. Just a short distance away from Mollilong, this place will look right out of a fairy tale. The blunt shaping of the aerial roots of the rubber fig tree result in a beautiful and thick root that can be used for commuting from one side to another. If a peaceful vacation is what you seek, then you can visit Zero, that is one of the hidden gems in Northeast India. Home to rice fields and green pine hills, this beautiful town has everything you need for a nice and quiet vacation. It is also famous for hosting one of the biggest outdoor indie music festivals in India that is held there every year. The only floating national park in the world is situated in Loktak Lake in Manipur. You can see floating islands, also known as the Fumdis, on which the houses are built. It is considered as one of the best offbeat places in Northeast India. The best part of visiting these perfect tourist places in the Northeast is that you get to experience a completely unique part of India. The flora and fauna, as well as the various cultures and tribal customs, will definitely make a rich tourist experience.